Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So as you have already got from the title, I am reviewing Khadi Mayuri Satridha Herbal Shampoo. Now there are so many Khadi varieties available in Amazon. I really got confused. So I had already done two reviews of Khadi shampoos and I will leave those in the description box below in case if you are interested, you could definitely watch that. Now this time I got a different brand, not the Khadi Herbal Satridha Shampoo, but this is Khadi Mayuri Satridha Shampoo and this is the bottle. So I have been already using this product, as you could see definitely from the bottle. It is almost more than a month's time that I am using this shampoo. This shampoo specially lathers a lot, so you will definitely need quite a little amount of the product to apply onto your head. Now it contains shikakai and neem. I had done a Satridha review shampoo for Khadi Naturals already, and this time when I am buying from Amazon, I just got confused with all those products and I purchased this one. So yeah, please make sure whenever you are purchasing from Amazon, there are so many Khadi varieties, to check out the exact variety which you are looking out for. This is from Khadi India, and for all hair types, this comes in a 210 milliliter of packaging and it comes at a price of 175 rupees. One more point which I want to mention about all these Khadi products is check out for the delivery price also mentioned in Amazon or any other website, because along with the delivery charge it might come to a higher price, and check out for the ones which comes at a zero delivery charge. This shampoo contains shikakai, ritha, neem, tulsi, henna, amla, and it has a natural shampoo base, which is again a disadvantage because they are not mentioning all the ingredients in the ingredient list. But I had applied the shampoo and I will just leave a clip of how my hair looks after the application on the first day. Today is the third day actually, and see my hair. So overall I am not very satisfied with this Khadi Satridha shampoo. Till now I have used three Khadi products and they are of different varieties, like one is Khadi Mayuri, another is Khadi Naturals, and there are so many of them, but I just like the one from Khadi Natural Satridha shampoo. That was really good. After application of this shampoo, your hair doesn't look very shiny and lacks its luster. Moreover, it is tangly, and I am not applying a conditioner after the application of the shampoo, but I am expecting that without even applying a conditioner it should work, because the initial Satridha shampoo really worked well without even a conditioner, and this one didn't, because it is leaving some tangles in your hair, making the frizzy ends. So I am not completely satisfied with this product. This is okay, affordable product, but please, I won't recommend this product to you guys. Yeah, that was my short review about this shampoo. Thank you, and yeah, I'll come up with more such reviews, and definitely stay tuned, and please do subscribe if you are feeling any of my videos useful in any way. Definitely don't forget to subscribe. So yeah, see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.